What is our welcome back to another bull battle today? Do you hear me? Today we're building an underwater 1 hour bull battle.
Because
many people said they wanted our bull battle on the Discord, so yeah, we're doing another 1 hour bull battle. Time starts now.
Y'all suck.
What?
Y'all suck.
First of all, we really need to clear out some areas first.
I'm not clearing out anything.
We have plenty of time. We have 1 hour. I'm clearing out as much space as I can.
I'm not clearing anything.
So this is a trick.
I'm getting all. I'm getting.
Oh my god, I didn't set here. The blocks kind of small, bro. We need to find the deepest spot, which this should work. So let's get the blocks we need.
Ooh.
I don't know how to do it.
Oh my god, I don't know how to build this.
Enter
Oh, this big block could be nice.
This is hard, bro.
Oh,
I like it. It's fun. It's gonna be fun.
Starting from this block.
Go away, gravel. No one likes gravel.
Yeah. I'm gonna start going that way. As big as I can.
Okay, so we could like do 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Dude, this might be big. This might be too, a little bit too big.
There are some rooms I think it's too big.
Yes, there is.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Yeah, this might be a little bit too big.
No, it's okay, we got 1 hour.
How do you see me? How?
You just said it's bad. There's no answer. We got 1 hour, don't worry. That's what a good friend would say.
No.
A friend in need is a friend indeed.
That's the worst joke ever. That's the worst joke ever.
You ain't got anything.
Worst joke ever.
Hashtag worst joke ever.
Clear out a lot of sound.
All sound. Sound. Everyone loves sound.
No, I hate sound.
Yeah, because sound sucks. So you get the underwater
back. Bam! So satisfying. Oh my god.
Last time Bill battled you, I think you did good.
No.
I think you actually did better than before.
No, I think I did worse than before.
Your build before sucked so badly.
Yeah, just like the last build battle.
It was okay. It's not that bad.
No, it's so bad.
It's not that bad.
It's so bad.
It's not that bad, bro.
It's so bad, I'm telling you. And my build is literally like, eight blocks underneath land.
So
much.
Dude.
I hate sand.
Do an air pocket right here.
I'm still building the foundation.
This is not even my house. This is just the archway to my house.
I'm telling you. I'm just building the foundation.
I'm not even finished.
Cause my foundation is literally inside of a sand mountain.
Stop! You need to see a sand. Are you dead?
No. Dude, this is gonna be like And right after, on
land. Oh my god, this is gonna be so hard.
So,
how we use netherite blocks?
Why netherite?
Show my wealth. To show that you can build this in survival. Is this good? Is this out of place? I don't think this is out of place.
Yeah. Oh my god. This is hurting my brain.
It is also hurting my brain. This is so hard, bro.
Who told you to do this?
My viewers don't. They want more build battles.
No one even told me to do this.
Someone told me to do this.
Not me though.
Look at, and so we have YC. We're showing have a Yichun here. And then we YC guy.
Oh, Panda.
We can ask him here.
Oh, Panda.
Should we invite him here to our next build battle?
I don't know.
Could be pretty fun. He's a killer pro. Why not be a builder pro? But your builder actually improved. This is a training, do you know why?
Why?
I'm later gonna download a mod for natural disaster mod. And you know where this is going to.
No, I don't know where this is going to.
We're gonna do $1,000. How are you going?
So bad. Water literally stopped.
What is stock?
Stop.
Oh.
It's like not even
like cursed water.
Yeah, like I can literally breathe right at my foundation.
Maybe because like the water has air pocket, maybe. Is it air pocket or air socket, guys?
I'm just socket.
Yeah, some say air pocket, some say air socket.
Air pocket. Air pocket. Air pocket.
Okay.
Air.
And if you smash the like button, you will have infinite air pockets in Minecraft.
No, you won't.
Because S stands for subscribe. So please subscribe. What have you done?
How do you see me doing stuff?
I don't see you. Normally people say, what have you done like that?
You're a spy.
Can you see me there?
Where are you, by the way?
I don't think I know where am I. Okay, this
is... Well, I think you're somewhere, like, over here. Because I'm over, like, over here.
Don't spy on me. I warn you. I warn you, butt cheeks.
I'm just gonna casually just delete all of this pile of sand.
Should I turn on TNT explosion?
Yes.
It's getting too hard without it.
We need it. TNT explode.
So now, remember, you need a first place sand above TNT.
Why?
Because TNT can explode underwater, you need to place sand above the TNT. Trust me.
Okay.
Then it should be able to explode.
Sand! On top, I just crossed the fucking redstone. Oh, it's inside!
And now. Yes, then now it can explode.
How do you see it?
I don't... You know I can hear explosions, right? I turned the world volume to max. What are you doing now? Why are you bringing grass blocks? Are you bringing grass blocks or target blocks? Because they... TNT. Aren't you afraid to explode your base?
Yeah, it definitely just exploded my foundation.
Wait, actually, you could have crafted an underwater TNT.
How?
Oh, it's an education efficient thing, so don't worry.
This might blow my foundation too. Yep, it definitely exploded my foundation.
Now this is symmetrical. I made the entire thing wrong. I need to redo an entire side, bro. This is a bad start. This is a super bad start. How good are you going?
So bad.
Like me?
Yes. Covering the TNT with the sun.
It's sun!
And completely forgot from where it is.
Oh.
Okay. Yo! We cleared out a whole mountain!
Nice.
But still a lot of time to go.
Bruh. Here, then it's like... What? 1, 2, 1
piece of TNT there, and 1 piece of TNT like over here. This should be enough.
Going on. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
So there. And just go up here. Oh, wait, that goes over
here.
Nothing.
Now it's finally symmetrical. That's a life forever.
What if I put 2 TNT together?
Can you put 2 sand? It will be so sandy. Are you building Sandy's face from SpongeBob? Oh, how much did it explode? You know it's actually kind of loud here, right?
You gotta put from there.
No, stones. No.
It will protect my foundation. It totally did it.
How many blocks did it break?
One.
It only broke 1 block from the foundation.
Yes.
That's kind of good.
No, that's so bad.
No, it's only 1 block. It's good.
It's 1 block. Do you know how hard 1 block is?
It's just sand. Stop it. Why do you keep placing grass? I keep mixing up grass block sounds.
The TNT did nothing.
Have you not put the sand above?
I did!
Strange. Do you know why it's so strange?
Yes, you're strange.
Doctor Strange. You get it?
No.
In the multiverse of madness?
No.
Everything is possible. Everything is awesome!
No, nothing is awesome. Nice. Nothing is awesome.
Why? Why do you need to make this sound?
I want to.
I don't want you to make that sound.
That's so cool. That
isn't cool. It sounds kind of creepy.
You actually want to come and see how much drop blocks there are.
No, I can't because that would be cheating.
Alright.
Time to sponge up the place.
Clear it out. Wow. Are you building a house already?
Kind of yes and kind of no, because I have a lot of things left to build.
Because I'm still building the foundation.
That is good.
I didn't even build the entrance.
Come, water, please. If you don't, water, please. Just drown. I mean, just dry. Freaking mother water. Die, please.
I thought this would be so hard. I thought of a design pretty cool. I'm just using quartz. I'm not using other blocks, just core type.
Die!
But can I speed bridge? Like, can I speed bridge in water?
I think so, if you want to run fast enough.
Dang it! I swear. No, you can't!
That's unfortunate.
I failed. Yeah, I speed bridge.
This book has so much more to come if I have enough time.
I think I might not even have time. Because I literally just built the main room is literally like 32 by 32. I don't even think it's 32 by 32.
Can we do like... Bro, I haven't even started the timer yet. Wait, when my phone closes, the timer stops. Oh, it's 1 hour on the clock because I haven't started a single, because I haven't started a timer yet. Are you happy?
No.
It's looking fine. Oh, but the gravel must go. The gravel is just so annoying. Do you think gravel is so annoying?
Ooh. I think I might actually want to destroy some part of my face. For no reason. For some reason.
I'm going to clear out this from a bigger build. From a bigger build after, but there's a smaller build. I'm building an entire city.
No.
Just kidding. I hope I can. I think I can build in 5 minutes. Hours?
6 hours.
5 or 6 hours is good.
Because an adult, I think that's an adult or YouTuber, took 6 hours to build a city. Took like more than 6 hours, but the city is still not finished. So yeah, I don't encourage you.
I need to spend the entire 6 hours on my computer nonstop.
Yeah.
Then.
Yeah, now my house is a floating in water house.
Oh my god.
Yay. Actually, now that one is so
touchy. Do you need help? You can call one of her friends, like Jaden Fo.
He doesn't play Minecraft much, he just plays Cube.
You mean a Rubik's Cube?
Yes.
That kind of cube.
Yes.
Nice.
Because in his description thingy, he said that I love cube.
Okay.
20 more blocks to go.
Wow.
To finish the floor. Off the main room. Off the entrance room.
How many rooms do you even have? Planned to have.
I don't know. That's why I said that I won't have enough time.
Do you need 1 hour 13 minutes? I'm gonna give you that time.
No, I need 2 hours.
You didn't call Jeffrey, no.
Who's Jeffrey?
I don't know.
Who's Jeffrey?
Maybe one of your friends in the future will be called Jeffrey.
No.
Do you hope you have a friend named Jeffrey?
No.
All Jeffrey out there, he doesn't like you.
If he's cool, then I say yes. If he doesn't play cute too much, then say yes.
Are you saying that you don't like Jaden though because he plays too much cubes?
No. I don't even think he plays
cubes.
I think he only plays this.
That is illegal. Every child's childhood.
Bam! Done.
Oh my god.
The floor.
Oh, I thought you said the base.
What were you saying that?
10 minutes left.
What?
Just kidding, it's 55. Where are you? Actually, where are you building?
I'm building.
It's building. Built is the past tense, and there's no built thing. Do you understand?
Checking on you?
No, that's cheating,
bro. You need to fly over an island to get to me.
Really?
Yes.
Why did we pick our spots so far?
Yes!
Why?
And my bra.
You better finish building this entire thing before the night even ends. That would be pretty sad.
Oh yeah, one more thing. My floor is like 32 by 32 or
you make
50 by 50.
Bruh, are you crazy?
And that's only the entrance.
How's the end?
Oh yeah, I'm gonna make the roof like right at land.
How are you supposed to finish this entire thing?
That's why I said that I can't.
Just make the bedroom and stuff not so big. I told you to make your build bigger last time, but not literally 32 blocks for the holy entrance, bro.
Or is this 100 blocks by 100?
It's impossible. You won't be able to do that unless you have...
No. Look at my share screen.
I can't look. It will be cheating.
Just wait, okay? You'll be so triggered to see.
I'll just wait for 1 hour.
You'll be so triggered to see this.
Wait. The exterior is more important to the interior. So that means if you build a better exterior, you could stow it.
Well, have you ever noticed that when you put a quartz on top of water like that? Connect to another block, kind of looks like an elongated cap.
Oh, really?
Yeah, like when you look under the water, the blue place looks like a cap.
This book was inspired by Skeppy's thumbnail of him and Bad Boy Hill building the build battle.
Yeah.
Building is inspired by that because No water's allowed in the sky because water are cheating.
What if I leak your house?
Don't doing in there?
Because I still didn't even build the roof. Oh my god. I just realized. Do you know how long it took me to fill up the floor?
What?
10 minutes, maybe?
It took you literally totally
5 minutes.
Yeah, that.
And I still need to build a roof. That means if the floor and roof, it equals 10 minutes. Oh my. I hate this. Guys, never appear this message again, or you suck. God, I hate this game. I hate this effing build. Hate it. Dude, I might not even finish the interior.
What? Do you mean by that?
I think I can't finish the interior.
I don't really care. You don't really finish the interior.
I don't think I even can finish the exterior that much. Wait, if the wall is so much, it's like,
building first.
No.
I was here on my video.
No.
Why?
Because then they'll only see your
building,
see my building.
I'll just cut the video. And I'm going to show them. Oh my god, my entire face is not symmetrical.
So, mine's is so.
Wait, no, it's actually symmetrical. It's just because one part of my neck is cut out. Okay, so what is this? Yes.
Oh my god. My roof is literally on my
head. That's still kind of obvious. It's the most part of it in water.
But,
some part is in the, main or something like this. What? It's kind of sus.
Everyone could get into my face without even going in the water. That's okay.
Good. Like, you can look.
No, that's bad. Like, if this was an SOP, everyone would go into my face without drowning and stealing my stuff.
Oh yeah, that's kind of bad.
Have you ever wandered around your wandering trail?
culture just sucks.
Some suck. Not all of them.
Most of them sucks because they're trenches.
You suck.
What is your favorite villager?
Blacksmith.
Mine is probably the Barbarian.
Blacksmith. Because he sometimes gives me like a giant stuff. Like one time, it literally just gave me a sharpness 3 iron sword. Sharpness 3.
Why does a soul camper make your base dark? I do not understand. The campfires make your base darker in underwater in the game? How does that make sense?
I am just building my own stuff. Still didn't finish my interior. Still doing my exterior. Oh my god, this sucks. This idea sucks.
Say that to them.
Yes, okay.
That's mean.
No.
That's what a meanie will do.
One more thing.
What? What?
If my wall took 1 minute or 5 minutes, I don't know, to open, and then it'll go forward, that means if it's 5 times 4 is 20. Exterior plus the gloss, it took me like 1 minute or like, yeah, 1 minute for the long gloss. That means it could be like, and then plus the entrance, it would be 1 minute, and it's 4 minutes plus 1 minute plus 5 minutes. Oh my god.
Processing everything you just said to me in front of my face.
And then like, other places equals like 5 minutes each, and then like bedroom one, blah 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 blah, like maybe like five times five equals 25, which probably took me 25, which I probably don't have time to do it interior.
Hawk face.
Oh my god, this sucks.
What the hell are you even talking
about? I'm telling you, if I didn't delete those two rows, I just deleted before. This could take me like the whole an hour to do the exterior. I think if I didn't clear those two rows, I kind of couldn't take out the water inside the house. Oh. Or maybe I won't even do that. Yeah, I just want to add a corner.
Oh yeah, that's actually a good idea. I didn't come. Exactly.
You stole my idea.
I can give you 1 point. No! What is leaking? The ice. Oh my god. I just forgot.
The ice is melting? Yes. You need to do blue ice.
But just this part.
Just do blue ice.
I think everything else is fine.
Blue ice. Yeah.
are you spying on me? The crow thing.
An owl. The crow told me.
What?
The crow.
What the crow?
From Demon Slayer.
Shut up. It's not
you.
Demon.
Shut up.
It's not Demon.
Oh, yeah, one thing.
What?
The icon. The understand icon.
Yeah.
It's like a. It's a, the Java edition.
Yeah.
Armstead.
Yeah.
But when you place it down.
It's a bedrock edition.
Yeah. It's strange. This place is about 3 hours, so let's just. Like. Add a beacon, maybe? Beacon. I'm adding a beacon. I'm adding a beacon.
Time for the main part of the entire base. The main part of the base.
Good.
It's looking okay. I'm kind of cringed.
I'm really not looking forward to seeing your base. I'm really not looking forward to seeing your face.
Why?
Because you said that your house was cringe.
It's kind of cringy, to be honest. What I've imagined to build is kind of cringy, but now it may look better. Okay, one thing. It could look really bad, or it could look really good. It's one of them. Really bad.
I'm activating the beacon.
Wait, that means it will be easier for me to travel. What a good idea.
Yeah.
Can I make a beacon too?
That's why I'm
going to
travel with bedrock.
What?
Yeah, around it. So when they like go into it, that was in the Minecraft underwater bunk. I don't even know if condos can shoot.
Yeah, I didn't even know if condos. I think condos only shoot like drones and stuff. If the boat is actually correct.
Yeah, so I'm gonna try it.
Yeah, I'm gonna try that.
If it works, it can shoot you. What are you going
there? It won't shoot a fire. It'll only shoot
Oh my god! A beacon underwater is so cool!
How
I
cool.
Actually want to go into my base and look at it. Your beacon! I still didn't fill up this place. And lastly, that place. Okay. The beacon is like the only light source. I'm getting a conduit now. Where's the conduit?
Go watch the conduit. for you. Where is?
I remember it said items. Remember it should be. Where is it?
Where is it? Above the gas here.
That's harder to see.
Oh, you need. Oh, yeah. Besides, stove cutter.
And what block is it? Oh yeah, that. Where you get from the money? That block where you get from the money. What kind of remove a stick?
I don't know.
Where's the lock? Found it. Is it prism mean or dark green prism mean?
That's dark prism mean.
I'm sick of this one. Ha, I'm bold.
Should be built beside.
Bam. Alright, this one. How do I do it again? I think it's like one, two, like this. No.
It's like, it's almost like a cross, I think.
Is this how you do it? It should be, right?
I think so. I don't know. I think it's like a cross. I think it's like a cross.
Yes, it's this, right?
I can't see your screen, bro.
Where's another 5 blocks high? I think it's like 5 blocks
high. Actually, I think we don't really need regeneration.
Why?
I think at best it's speed. We kind of need speed a little bit longer.
Where'd the conduit go? Yes!
Speed.
I did it! The condor power! Oh my god, the animation is so cool. Now, if I do the attack, I think it should be like this. Should it beeps?
How?
I don't know. That's what I'm saying. Now if I spawn in, I drown. chair.
Also plug me yours because I'm showing both of ours. These are iPads going in progress.
I'm killing both of them myself. Die.
Die, you foul beasts.
Kill you. How is a baby drow needs to take 2 hits to... Using another sword needs 2 hits to kill a baby drow. And the same 2 hits to kill the both of the drowns.
Check the boat.
Okay, well, wait, I thought it's like double cross, right? Yeah, I think it's like double cross.
Screen. We still have split screen, right? Even though I'm putting both of our screens together after the edit.
Yeah.
Wait, when you walk through. SpongeBob Sandy's like the glass door.
Got it.
Wait, when you walk like past the camera, your camera, should I make like your feet appear in both of our cameras?
Yes.
It would be so funny. Let me see.
Oh my god.
Give me the box.
Oh my god, I need to like add to and up like a new app. I need to add one more like, let me see the list. And the sea lion in the middle. Oh my god, I'm saying like,
I'm going to do a time check. Less than 30 minutes.
God, please.
No.
I'm still building the conduit. Now it's just shit. Now it's another conduit. Why is it not shooting? I don't know. We're actually going to play Sea Lion Hunter. first one to use prism reed. That's why it's so much.
Wait,
exactly
shooting.
Oh my god. He killed it. The eye. It faces me. Look into your eye. It literally follows me.
I'm trying to summon a drone. Place a sea lion. Oh,
one drop coffee.
Nice. I'm gonna keep doing my thing.
I think I'm just gonna do this as my main base. I'm not even going other places.
Yeah, I know.
So I'm gonna.
The condo took. Yes, the condo took too much time.
I'm gonna use the light blue bed.
The freaking condo has helped like so much time.
Have the tables over here. Chest, I'm not even gonna label my chests.
Don't even bother to label it. It isn't worth it.
Thank you.
Sprinkles on the seafloor.
Every cell alarm.
What?
You're gonna put every cell alarm because I hear your label.
No.
That's kinda sus.
Dun 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 dun. Imposter face.
We have like 30 more minutes on the clock. Should we?
Yeah. No. I don't know.
Let's see the time. I guess like we both need more time. Technically, I think you do.
Too much time on the beacon, the conduit, but the most time it took.
Yeah.
Was my house.
It took like, I think it took like
minutes.
So long to you for like to clear it. Actually, minus 9 points from you if you didn't build the entrance.
Why?
That will be the worst house ever.
Why would you minus 9 points?
Maybe like 3 points if you haven't built the entrance.
If. Then I'm not joining any more build
battle. I say if. But if you build it in time, I won't minus 9 points.
Where are cauldrons?
Why do you need a cauldron?
Cauldron.
Are you doing like the honey cauldron trap?
No, witchcraft.
Like the putting
witchcraft.
Putting a
witchcraft.
Bro. Like putting a honey block beneath a cauldron and then telling a player to jump in.
I just farted.
Why? This is taking forever.
Okay, I'm just gonna do a curse thing.
What?
Putting lava.
And the water.
But they're already filled. The cauldrons are already filled with water.
Because it's dripping. Look above the roof, it's dripping water.
No, the whole room is water. The whole place is water.
Do you expect the whole room to be water and the cauldron not filling up with any water at all?
Can I like get the water and quickly fill it up?
You need a sponge in first. Oh my god, I think I really need 30 more minutes of this.
Creepy skulls, zombie, creeper, dragon, skeleton, and a skeleton.
Why would you even think about that?
Bam. Oh. Wow. I'm not doing that. Oh, shoot. Wait.
What? Do you actually realize something?
What?
When you break a dragon head, look at the particles.
It's so sad.
Yes, I knew that for years, but I just don't know why.
No.
It's kind of strange.
What are
this is going to be the biggest goal I've ever done in my entire life.
This is going to be my most tiring build in my life.
I can see it. Are you happy with your base?
No.
What do you mean your axolotls are dying?
When it's dancing around in circles.
Wait, this is the axolotl song. If you know we're singing along, I am spinning in circles. That might be a dream. What is happening? I hear an axolotl dying. Are you sure you don't know where your actual
Yes.
Are you sure?
Yes.
That is kind of sus.
That was scary.
No, that was scary.
Can you shut up, whoever did that? Yeah, I'm going to This will be fun.
Answer my question first. Are you using any new items?
No, I'm telling you.
Tell me.
Okay, how much more time is there? Oh my god, 10 minutes. No, after these 10 minutes, I'm giving you more 10 minutes.
I don't even know if that's enough time to finish this entire thing.
Just do it quickly.
Hey, sheesh.
I'm looking right there.
Okay.
What?
You can do like some improvement.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, you're right. Paintings.
Can you even place paintings?
I can't. You know what am I going to do? The normal, so normal.
No. Please don't do this.
Rick Ashley.
No.
Da-da-da-da-da. Even on my bed.
You can't escape Rick Ashley. Even in the underwater.
Oh wait, I can't sleep.
Lol.
Now just place them. Right where you have. It's last week.
Next time is gonna be a 1 hour and 30 minutes build battle.
Why?
Because the dolls that we're building is the this is epic build battles. This is what I call epic build battle.
I was just swimming around. My axolotl friends.
Tell me how much minutes it is so far.
7.5. Okay. Kind of like so. If you finish this, it will end.
It's just one build battle. It's just one build battle. I don't think I'm going to do any build battles after this one for a while because I'm kind of stressed out and I'm really not thinking of more things to do. Yeah. Other side.
Other side?
The song.
can't find the best way! Dude!
I think what I placed is now not really what I want it to be before. Yeah, it's definitely. I just saw an actual dance.
It's doing push-ups.
Yeah, it's doing push-ups.
We need to see you do push-ups.
What?
This is the Axelar song. The Axelar. If you know it, sing along. You know it, sing along. I'm doing push-ups.
Mm-hmm. Why are you, like, I'm spying on you?
Why?
Just lying. I'm not. But now.
What are you, Wanda Maxima? Hey, that's copyright. That's my death.
No! No, that's mine.
I literally created that death.
Are you finished yet?
No. Let's see your build first. I'm really excited.
No, don't see my build first. I want to see yours.
Next time it's going to be mine.
No!
Because last time it ended off by seeing my build first.
Then, one thing.
Okay.
You must look down when you come in.
Okay.
I'm just going to TP. Are you done yet?
No.
Are you done yet?
No.
Why do I hear cracks?
It's a sponge.
Sponge, but does not.
I won this last drink and I have a job right now. That's what I want right now.
What if there's a sponge TNT?
I'd rather this last drink because it drains it so much faster. I haven't used a world edit here.
What?
I haven't used world edit.
Why?
Because I'll break my entire house if I use sponge.
Oh god, 2.5.
I still got 10 minutes from your reason. I still don't get 10 minutes.
Oh yeah? You don't need it.
No. Patience.
I have no patience.
Then you need to buy some patience.
I'm not buying it. It costs $1 for 1 second.
Then buy them. Patience.
I don't have enough subs to pay that much money.
How much more time?
1 minute. Two minutes. 2 minutes.
Nice. Come on, bro. nothing to do.
Yeah, I see
myself. Nothing to fix.
Oh, wait, yeah, I have something to
Oh, that's how I type.
So many sponges.
Oh, 37. even gonna fill up my chest.
Neither.
Those just took so much time.
Filling up chest just will take way too long. Especially if it didn't rhyme. You won't even know what you get.
Gossy Lion Hearts of Animation.
Yeah, you know that?
I'm not even gonna add it.
How do you know I'm adding it?
My base is full of water.
How do you know I'm adding it?
Everybody eat your potatoes.
How do you know I'm planting potatoes?
Cause
it is.
What it is? Cause I have a spy glass spying on you. Look outside your window.
It's nothing else.
I am a piece of stone.
Are you sure you're a piece of stone?
Yes.
How can I trust that you're a piece of stone?
Because I put some gray glass and put some diesel. It feels like that.
I'm a stone.
Da, 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 da. 25 minutes on the clock. 25 minutes on the clock.
Okay, sure.
Finish your build now. No. Should I add chickens flying?
What do you mean flying?
Like swimming in my house. Oh, she's like, wee! Like that.
That's so sus.
Ah, I think I should. That kind of sounds like a mumbles. One rule in my house, my water house, is that you must swim.
That's been an odd rule.
But if you need to like go to like open the chest or crafting table or sleeping or take the armor or stuff, other stuff like using stuff, you can stand.
Let me do a final check on this. my unfinished business.
Which is
finishing touches.
Okay. I don't even want to bother. Okay, yeah, I'm some finishing touches too. So we won't say 10 out of 10 like that, okay? We'll just tell what can we improve or what is good about the face. The vote will be on this card, okay? Do you understand? Your pinky toe? The Curious Case of Bartholomew Hayden. Now I use my hand to hurt my bone.
What?
My hand is literally stronger than my bone.
I finished my base, let's check out your base first, okay? Yeah, I'm on the other one. So, TV. Alright, I'll just TV.
Look down.
Look down. I only see fours.
Look around you.
What?
Oh, I can't. Yeah, if you do that, like, that's a secret exit. Now you know, go back from the. You know there's a doorway where.
This is actually, this is a big improvement from the one.
This is the beacon, this is the conduit. And then this is the chest, the laboratory, the little laboratory.
For the final time, it's witchcraft, laboratory.
The witchcraft, and this is the experiment I did for the newest update.
Okay.
This are the three armor, the bed,
Okay, before you go to camping on base, I'm gonna do some little thing left, okay?
Okay.
Am I going the right way?
Head that way. Keep heading that way.
Now TP, okay.
That way.
I think it's not the one.
You just lost your. I remember it was like -2, like Z -2, X -2. Yeah, both of them are minus. Both of them are minus. Just head back the way you were, okay? And then you should be like over an island. Yeah. Just try. Yeah, there.
You got it. The apple all of them would go out that way so bad.
Why?
I don't know.
Yes. Is bad?
I'm doing my final touches.
Okay. No, did you ever notice that those boats were not regular boats?
Yeah, I think they were like boats with chests. Yeah.
But just can't open the chest somehow. They're stuck in the wall.
Yeah.
I'm not looking forward to my videos.
Why?
Any improvements on my house? Is there any improvements I can do?
Okay, the improvement should be finished. Now I'm just gonna take a look. You are allowed to fly. I'm just gonna do this. Look up.
Are there so much axolotls?
Follow my lead. Just fly.
I can't see.
Fly.
Ooh,
thank
you.
So,
why does it look so small?
Let's do an overview outside first.
How can I go at the base? That's why I didn't fall that much. Because it's annoying now.
So let's do an overview on the outside.
I already saw some conduits in here.
The front part is the aquatic part. The back part is the nature part.
What do you mean?
You know.
Oh,
let's go back in.
You kind of
want to be done. So
come. Nature park, cause it's quite like a watery.
But I think it'll be really cool. So come in. Here's where I hang with the cows and chickens.
Wait.
Don't stop. When you come here, it's a farm.
You can
hang out with the animals.
I don't. Actually, I kind of think you should just keep the watery part.
Yeah,
not really the nature.
I like the nature.
This is kind of like the nature.
I like, you need some green vibes, you know. So this is my so-called table.
What is?
The furnace is right behind you. No, the lobster compass.
No, don't do the sea sign. Why are you so much?
I can fix it.
And it's creepy that moths can literally just see you through the window.
It's not.
What if one just turns into your?
Don't say that, please. It's kind of creepy, actually.
And slab stairs, you need to jump up, you can't really walk.
But it's a cool design, it's more than how. Okay, I fixed it.
Ooh, and then.
You saw the upside. I got my brewing system, enchantment table.
You know that if I have a diamond pickaxe, I would literally just rob everyone from the netherite.
Yeah, no. Overall, how do you think my house looks?
You could change the
slides
and the stairs.
Yeah, I get it. Okay. Beside that,
the nature park could be a little more or less, not all completely destroyed, just a little less.
What do you mean less destroyed?
Like it needs a little part of the, like, you don't need that much, that you don't need two parts of animals.
I think what we're gonna base is good because you definitely improve the size and stuff. Whee! But you can definitely like clear out the water because it's actually kind of
no.
The water is
and like, also please do not use netherite. Because I would literally just drop it right now.
I'll also drop it.
But
Lauren,
of course, don't really do anything.
Be free, Axolotl.
Oh yeah, one more thing. Don't build your house too underwater. Please do not go too underwater.
Why? This is technically an underwater house.
When you go out in my tech.
Bye. Thank you all for watching this episode. We hope you enjoyed this epic dog battle.
Oh, this way.
And
where's bye. My house?